So we come to the final item in our concept. How good is it to juxtapose the band we've just heard from the students at the very start of their musical journey, and follow that with the church and senior high school wind orchestra number one? The students in this group have had their lives transformed by music already. For some, this is the best ensemble they will ever be a part of. Others will go on to make music in the community, and others will pursue further musical studies and enter the music profession. Whatever path they choose, music is the example he set through his life of service to others, and the mix of emotions moving through the grieving process. The final piece, and the final piece in the concert tonight, is Armenian Dances Part 1, an absolute banger classic by Alfred Reed. This is an epic symphonic rhapsody based upon five different Armenian folk songs. Gomidas Vartabed, collecting, let's see, I speak Armenian as well, was a folk song collector, and he collected over 4,000 Armenian folk songs, and is considered the founder of Armenian classical music. Four of these folk songs are used in this work tonight, in Armenian classes. The first folk song in this work is called Sarini Tsar, which perfectly pronounced translated means apricot tree. Number two is the Padraic song, which in Armenian is called Rashlis Adwebeth, and it means not going that again. I made that up. I just need to listen. The Padraic song is number two. Hoynazin M is the third, a lively lyric love song. The fourth song, Al Gayaz, depicts the grandeur and majesty of an Armenian mountain. And finally, Gogo is a humorous, light-textured tune representing laughter. You're going to love this. But first, we must thank the many people who have worked so hard to bring this event together. The performers, thank you to the principal staff, students and parents of all participating schools for their contribution to this year's concert. Your voices. Over 2021 is organized, managed and coordinated by the Instrumental Music School Services of the Department of Education under the leadership of our inspirational principal, Bruce Herriman. Staff from the Instrumental Music School also did a lot of the stage management and shifting of stuff up here. Thank you. Thank you. Our sound technician, James Hugo, who always makes the performance sound even more fabulous. Thank you, James. A huge thank you to the ultimately professional and wonderfully supportive Perth Concert Hall team. They really are amazing to work with and guide us through every step of the journey. Thank you to you, our wonderful Opus audience, for making tonight a true night to remember. Without any more ado, I'll give you the truly outstanding Churchland Senior Orchestra, Senior High School Wind Orchestra No. 1, their director Karen Walker, and please welcome guest conductor Matt Cross.
Thank you. Thank you.